Do you want to see how long you've been subscribed to a channel, all your YouTube comments, all the videos you've liked, and more? Well, you're going to have to go to google.com. You're then going to click on your little profile photo, and you're going to click on Manage Your Google Account. From there, you're going to click Data and Privacy. You're going to scroll down until you find YouTube History. From there, you're going to scroll down and then click on Manage History. You're then going to go to Interactions, and here's all your data. If you typically use YouTube on a brand account, you will have to go over and click on your profile picture again and click on a brand account. From there, you're just going to click back on Interactions, and then you should be able to see all your data. If you want to see how long you've been subscribed to a channel, just click on Channel Subscriptions, and then try to find the channel that you want to see how long you've been subscribed to. Like, I will pick Mr. Beast. I click Details, and then I can see that I subscribed to him on April 9th, 2021 at 6:33 p.m.